How much time have you spent unlocking digital goods in a game? Hours spent grinding a new piece of armor or unlocking a new weapon? What if you could take those items and send them to a friend? What if you could sell them on an open market? Sony filed a patent to make this a reality. Digital items could have true ownership, not limited to your account on your PS5, but could be sent cross-platform to an Xbox or a computer. What do you say? Are you a gamer ready for Web3?